the Arab Islamic State ends up being imposed by force. Governance in the Sudan became chauvinistic and eventually fascist. It is clearly shown now by the situation in Darfur. Relying on brute force for the ruling NIF elite to maintain its power, rather than by consent of the governed through a consensual social contract. And when I say an Islamic Arab state, I'm not talking in derogatory terms at all, because I've made it very clear before that our vision, our ideology of society is that نحنا كلنا سودانيين. We are all Sudanese, whether we are of Arab origin or of African origin. نحنا كلنا سودانيين. So now this insistence on our Arabiness. Let us become Sudanese. What is wrong with this? That at all does not mean that we will drop our Arab cultural heritage, because it is a major contribution to Sudanese culture and to the Sudanese identity. That does not mean we drop Islam, because Islam is a Sudanese religion. But let us first and foremost accept ourselves as Sudanese. This is what can unite us. Al-Uruba cannot unite us. Africanism that is opposed to Uruba cannot unite us. Islam cannot unite us. Christianity cannot unite us. But Sudanism can unite us. Because it is a common culture. Let us also drop these crazy ideas that we must all be Arabs. Even God will not accept this. In his infinite wisdom, it is this same God that made the Arabs, that made the Nuba, that made the Fur, that made the Dinka, that made the Nubians, that made the Bija, that made the Shuluk, that made all the 500 different ethnic groups in the Sudan. And who is this to amend God's creation? This person. As though I'll be able amendment, I would say he's against God. I will win this case.
Wallahi lazim.